Good evening and welcome to St. Margaret's. It's a great pleasure to restart our recital series, which will start this week and crack on all the way into the summer. And hopefully as the weather gets a bit warmer, we'll be able to have a drink outside. And this is the season our recital started, so it's lovely to be back with a bit of warmth and some lovely natural lights. Thank you all for coming this evening and for supporting us. This week we have a real treat. Beatrice has played for us at least three, perhaps four times now, and a really remarkable young pianist, and it's always a real joy to have her with us. And she brings with her Garwin, a cellist, and they're going to say a little bit about the music that they're playing tonight, but it is a new arrangement, and you will see on the back table there's a QR code, and she is just about to release this piece. And you can sign up to her mailing list, and you can, I think, get the recording that they have done of this wonderful piece of music. So, very exciting. I don't think there's anything else I need to tell you. The fire escapes that way. But thank you for joining us this evening. And would you please welcome Beatrice and Garwin.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's so lovely to be with you again, I think for the fourth time at St. Margaret's. Now, many of you know that when I come here, I often come as a soloist, a solo pianist. But tonight, I'm delighted to introduce to you Garwin Linnell, who is a fantastic cellist. I'm going to hand the microphone over to Garwin first for him to tell you a little bit about himself.
Hello. Nice to see everyone, and nice that there are people here to play for. It's always lovely to be able to play for a room full of people. Doesn't always happen. And so a little bit about myself. I was originally born in Vancouver, Canada. That's where my accent comes from. And then I moved to Essen, Germany, where I did an undergrad, and I studied with the cello professor named Christoph Richter, and he also teaches in the Royal Academy of Music, and he's based in Oxford. And then after that, I came to London to do a master's at the Royal Academy of Music with John Myersco of the Doric String Quartet. And since then, I've just been freelancing. I play regularly with a group called Symphonia Cymru in Wales. And I have also been doing a lot of chamber music because that's kind of where my passion lies in classical music. But I've also been expanding out of classical music, doing playing folk music and improvisation, sometimes jazz as well. I write my own music with a friend of mine that's in more of a folk style, and also doing lots of collaborations with artists, painters sometimes, dancers sometimes, even sometimes poets, and so that's where I kind of draw my artistic fulfillment from. And that's kind of it about me, and really looking forward to performing for you tonight. Thank you.
Thank you. So tonight we are playing mainstream classical repertoire, but with a bit of a twist. And the twist is that I am contributing something new to the cello repertoire. It's an old classical score that many of you will know, the Schubert Piano Sonata in B-flat major, that's his D960, but arranged by me for cello and piano duo. So Schubert's original piano sonata was the last sonata that he wrote before he died at the very young age of 31 years old from syphilis. As some of you know, this sonata is like a diamond in the piano repertoire. But some time ago, a cellist said to me, "I wish I could play the piano well enough just to play one piece." And I said, "What's that one piece?" And he said, Schubert's B-flat sonata for piano. And I thought, well, why not just play it for cello? So I set about creating a score that a cellist and a pianist can enjoy together. Being a composer and an arranger, not just a pianist, it was very important for me that both instrumentalists derive satisfaction from this score. That pianists don't feel that I'm giving away their favorite piece of music totally, and cellists don't feel that I'm not showing them off too. So you'll find in tonight's performance, we will be weaving in and out of each other. It's really equal chamber music. So I'm very happy to present to you the Schubert-Nicholas Sonata in B-flat major for cello and piano, a 40-minute work, ladies and gentlemen, in four movements. Do enjoy. have an encore, and it's another arrangement from myself, but this time it's written or based on a solo piano piece by Brahms, which is his first intermezzo in E-flat major. I think Beatrice mentioned before this concert began that there is an album coming out of this program later in the year, the Schubert and the Brahms arrangements together. If you're interested in when that comes out, do join my mailing list. The website for my mailing list is at the back of the room. And serves information if you're a cellist or a pianist and where to buy these new arrangements.
gentlemen. Well, ladies and gentlemen, what a pleasure. Not for me, actually, I have to say. No, you misunderstand. Trying to read the music.